Rashmika Mandanna. The Rashmika is also the K-pop fan. She said in the live of the Instagram, when a fan asked her that does she listen any K-pop song, she said, "I am a huge fan of a K-pop music." And she said that she liked the band BTS and she liked the maknae line of a BTS. Tiger Shroff. The Tiger Shroff once dropped a cover of a BTS dance on the song Dynamite. And the fans were very amazed and flooded him with a lot of compliments. Besides that, the Tiger Shroff is said that he is an EXO fan and his bias is Kai. In Kai's recent Instagram live, the Tiger Shroff couldn't stop fanboying over his amazing dancing and compliment him by saying that, "Kai, you are amazing man." He even said that he would really like to collaborate with a BTS, but he know that they are huge and they are a very big star in front of. He said this by himself in his Instagram live. The next is A.R. Rahman, the musical genius of India and is a two-time Grammy and Academy Award-winning composer and music director. A.R. Rahman is fondly called the Mozart of Madras for his incredible skill and knowledge of music. Mr. Rahman has confessed to being a fan of BTS and even expressed his desire to collaborate with them one day and sending out to the universe. He said that he is a really huge fan. He would really like to collaborate with them one day and he will surely make it for one day. The next is Kajol. The Kajol revealed she is a huge fan of Yoon Bin and Sony Ye-ji in Crash Landing on You drama. She revealed that she was a big fan of K-dramas and especially the Crash Landing of You drama. In the reality show with Mithali Palkar, she confessed that she do really like the K-drama. She said, "I do. I find the K-drama highly entertaining. I love the aesthetic feel. I started with the Crash Landing on You, which is one of my favorite. And I thought the idea of the whole North Korea and South Korea love story was fabulous and love the way they did it. It was a superb idea and fantastically executed." She said this by herself. The next is Arman Malik. Another bona fide XOL is a singer Arman Malik. Arman enjoys a lot of K-pop music after accidentally discovering it on a flight to Dubai. He particularly enjoys listening to EXO's Chain and he cannot stop raving about his vocal. He said that he is a huge fan of EXO group. The next is Ayushmann Khurrana. Ayushmann Khurrana once used the Jungkook solo song Euphoria in his Instagram story and soon the story got viral and fans flooded him with a question that is he the fan of BTS and he said that yes, I'm a huge fan of BTS and I regularly follow them and their songs and their work. The next is Diljit Dosanjh. Another prominent ARMY is the Punjabi singer, actor and superstar Diljit Dosanjh. The Diljit follow the BTS via his social media platform and love their music video Boy With Love very much. He said that he is a huge fan of BTS. He don't know why but he really fall in love with them when he saw their first video which was Boy With Love and he is a huge fan of them and their personality and also their behavior. The next is Disha Patani. Disha is quite the BTS fan and has been routinely using the BTS music on her Instagram stories. She always do the fangirling over BTS song. When asked who is her BTS bias, she promptly replied saying, "V." Recently, when the BTS opened their Instagram account, Disha Patani instantly followed the V and Jungkook. This show how much she adore them and love them.